तो अपन
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून। हो गया केमिस्ट्री क्लास?
यस सर।
Isa Kamza, you were not there in the class in the morning session.
Yes, sir. Actually, there was a power cut at my place, so Wi-Fi went off.
You copied the notes from somebody, man?
Yes, sir.
Hello, Muad. ट्वेंटी पॉइंट्स हो गए, कितने हो गए? 21 है ये। ए बार बी बार सी बार आर फोर टर्म इन सेट जस्ट ऑफ ए पैरेललोपाइप्ड देन its volume is modulus of box ABC. Can I start? Should I wait? Shall we start?
नंबर सर।
हाँ
इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर ओनली देयर। यू कैन स्टार्ट।
पे अटेंशन, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय पैरेललोपाइप्ड? डोंट से पाइप इन अ पैरेलल शेप।
थ्री डायमेंशनल पैरेललोग्राम सर।
What do you mean by coterminous set just having same initial point x, y, z? Let this be a bar along x axis, b bar along y axis, c bar along z axis. Look here. What is A bar cross B bar resultant? Bolo ma'am. What is this? A vector perpendicular to the plane containing A bar and B bar. Am I correct, ma'am? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Speak out, man. From C, draw the perpendicular. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Let this be some H. Let this angle be alpha. In triangle O, G, H or O, H, C. In triangle OHC, bachalo, what is cos alpha? I'm waiting, man. Adjacent side by hypotenuse. What's the adjacent side?
OH by C bar.
OH by
OH by OC
C bar.
Cos alpha is equal to, should not say C bar, say mod C bar. So what is OH is equals to? Mod C bar into cos alpha. Am I correct? Am I correct? What is the PC definition? A bar cross B bar dot C bar. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Expand A bar cross B bar. What is A bar cross B bar expansion? Mod A bar, mod B bar, sine of angle between A bar and B bar into M bar cap. Dot product with C bar.
Yes, sir.
This whole thing is a scalar. Pull that scalar out. What will I get? In fact, why all this, man? What is this mod A bar, mod B bar? Sine of angle between A bar and B bar into, am I correct? What is this? What is this? This is the area of a parallelogram whose adjacent sides are, what are adjacent sides? A bar and B bar. Am I correct? Into what is N bar dot N bar cap dot C bar dot product? What is it? Modulus of N bar cap mod C bar cos of angle between N bar cap and C bar. Am I correct? I'm waiting for your approval. If you all say yes, I'll move ahead.
Yes, sir.
Can I move ahead?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What
yes,
is sir. This? Base area. Into modulus of n bar cap is 1 into mod c bar. What is angle between n bar cap and c bar? Alpha. So base area into what is this mod c bar cos alpha? Mod c bar cos alpha?
OH.
OH. What is your OH height? Base area into height. What is base area into height called?
Volume.
Volume of what? Volume of
parallelopipe.
Parallelopipe with A bar, B bar, C bar as four term intersectors. Correct. So, in fact, this speaks about wall geometric interpretation of box ABC. Geometrically, if A bar, B bar, C bar are coterminous edges, then box ABC will give you volume of the parallelopipe whose coterminous edges are A bar, B bar, C bar. I'm explaining this once again. A bar cross B bar dot C bar. A bar cross B bar is mod A bar mod B bar. Sine of angle N bar cap into C bar. Scalar bahar le lo. N bar cap into C bar. What does this indicates? We have done this in where? Cross product. Area of a parallelogram whose adjacent sides are A bar and B bar. N bar cap length is 1. Mod C bar into cos alpha. What is mod C bar cos alpha? OH. What does OH stands for? Height. Hence, base area into height will give you volume. So, box ABC is volume of a parallelopipe whose coterminous edges are A bar, B bar, C bar. Any doubts? Any questions?
No doubt, sir.
No, sir.
Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, copy yes, this. Copy this. And by the way, before I forget, tomorrow class starts at 10:30. That is as soon as physics class is over.
Sir, can you please start it at 10:45?
Sir,
we have to do our breakfast in that 15-minute period, sir. So can you please start
10:45? 10:30 or 10:45? अगर मैं 10:45 बोला बोला तो उसको और खींच के 11 बजे कर देते आप लोग. मेरे को मालूम 10:30 बोले तो वो 10:45 ही होता. करेक्ट समान नंबर.
करेक्ट सर.
Can I? Regarding this parallelopiped, how figure looks like? My group mein ek figure post kara. Hello? I posted a figure in the group. Usko just go through it once. Can I? Yes, I'm clearing off left hand side.
Yes, sir.
Jasim. Can I?
Yes, sir.
AAVR R vertices of A tetrahedron OABC O is origin, then its volumes 1/6 modulus of box ABC cubic. Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Pay attention. Pay attention. Do not listen. Okay. Pay attention. A, B, is it a letter? Digra?
Yes, sir.
What will be A, B cross A, C? A vector perpendicular to plane containing A, B, C.
Yes,
O is here. What will be the height of tetrahedron? Height will be projection of OA bar onto this perpendicular vector. What I am trying to say is, pay attention. Say, what's the volume is equals to one third base area into height. Here, what is the base? Base is a triangle. So what is base area? Bolo man. Area of triangle ABC. Cross product. What's the area of triangle ABC? Half mod AB cross AC. This is that height. This is that AB cross AC vector. From OA bar, drop a perpendicular. So what is the height is equal to? What is the height is equal to? First of all, what is the unit vector perpendicular to base triangle ABC1? N bar cap is equal to, hello man, AB bar cross AC bar by mod AB cross AC. Correct? Eh? Correct? Eh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Correct.
What is the height of the tetrahedron? Height of tetra is equal to, what is the height, man? Projection of OA bar onto N bar cap, that is projection of A bar onto N bar cap. Remember, what's the formula? Projection of A bar onto B bar, A bar onto B bar, A bar dot B bar by mod B bar. Remember?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Therefore, A bar dot N bar cap by mod N bar cap. And here unit vector, length is 1. So A bar dot, what is your N bar cap? AB cross AC by mod AB cross AC. Bachalo, if you remember, what was AB bar cross AC bar? What was AB bar cross AC bar from cross product? Yaad hai? Yaad hai? A cross B, B cross C, C cross A by AB bar cross AC bar. Bachalo, this I directly wrote from cross product. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
So what's the numerator? What is A bar dot A cross B? Box AAB plus A bar dot B cross C. box ABC plus A bar dot C cross A box ACA by AB bar cross AC bar. This is 0, this is 0. So what will be the height? Box ABC by mod AB cross AC. I am waiting. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Bachalo, can I move ahead?
Yes, sir.
The volume is equal to 1/3 into base area into height. So 1/3 into base area is a triangle, that is half mod AB cross AC. Height, height you got as box ABC by denominator AB cross AC. So these two will cancel off. What will I get? 1/6 box ABC. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Copy this. I'm waiting. Done.
1 minute, sir. Then sit.
Yes, can I clear it off?
Yes, sir.
No.
Yes, sir.
I'm clearing it off. In fact, we'll call this as 22 my first point. This is tetrahedron OABC. Pay attention, man. No exam on your own ID is subject to exam. So need not worry about the proof. Look here, man. What is the volume of tetrahedron OABC 1/6 modulus of box of OA bar, OB bar, OC bar? Remember, this is nothing but 1/6 modulus of A bar, B bar, C bar. Agreed? If the edges are A bar, B bar, C bar, what will be volume of tetrahedron ABCD1, 1/6 modulus of, make one of them as initial point. Yahan pe origin is the initial point. Yahan pe kaun sa bhi ek ko initial point banao. Generally, kisko banate? A ko. So, what's the volume? 1/6 of
AB bar, AC bar, AD bar, box.
Modulus of box of AB, AC, AD. Am I correct? Remember, this can be written as BA, BC, BD, DA, DB, DC. That also you can read. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, in 3D Bhasha, volume of tetra where what is your A, B, C, X3, Y3, Z3, D, X4, Y4, Z4 is 1/6 modulus of, or 1/6 determinant of, pura ek modulus le lo. Look here. What is vector AB bar? Position vector of B minus position vector of A. What is position vector of B minus position vector of A? Follow, ji? X2 minus X1. Follow, man.
Y2 minus Y1. Z2 minus Z1.
Next, X3 minus X1. Next, X4 minus X1.
Y4 minus Y1.
Z4 minus Z1.
Yes, sir.
Modulus idhar dalna. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Any doubts? Any questions?
No, sir.
What are this? Can I clear top one?
Yes, sir.
Can I clear second point?
Yes, sir.
2020 JEE mains question. 2020 JEE mains question. I'm telling you, mains advanced may the scalar triple product is very important. Direct formula application. Aso gaya problem dekhe. Twenty twenty JEE mains question direct formula. Waiting, start kare?
Yes, sir.
Volume of parallelopiped box ABC. Come on. Can I? Waiting, man.
1 minute, sir. One minute.
Hamza, answer. Yawa. Aaj gaadi slow hai.
n equal to 8.
N equal to?
8.
Who's this? Yeah.
Isha Hamza, sir.
Correct, correct. Shoaib Saidur Rahman.
Sir, doing
what, sir? N equal to 8.
Azharuddin. Saman Mumar, answer bola ji. Shall I? What is given? Box ABC is equal to 158. 11N, 24 minus N. 1 and 3. Correct? 1 into 12 plus n square minus 1 into 6 plus n into 12 plus n square minus 6 minus n plus 2n square minus 4n. Bachalo, correct? N square, 2n square, 3n square minus 5n. Twelve minus 6 is 6.
Minus 152.
Iska factors ji, mere bane malum. Anybody factors? I think minus 24N plus 19N. Ase log aa gaye?
Yes, sir.
First two terms, 3n common, 19 common. Three n plus 19 into n greater than or equal to 0. Since n greater than or equal to 0, what's the value of n, man? Correct? Can I move ahead?
Yes, sir.
So 1 minute.
I'm not clearing problem. First three lines.
Yes, sir.
Maximum minimum application 2019 means. Formed by is minimum.
So 1/√3.
Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Lambda equal to 1.
Abrar, Azharuddin, Abdul Rahim. हुसैन ईसा में आंसर बोलो जी.
1/√3 सर.
अबरार बॉक्स ए बी सी इज वॉल्यूम. व्हाट इज बॉक्स ए बी सी मैन? 1 λ 1 correct. 0 1 λ correct. λ 0 1 correct. Expand this man kya aayega? 1 × −λ × + 1 × correct. 1 + λ³ function of lambda. What is f dash of lambda man? F double dash of lambda. Maxima minima. First derivative 0. F dash lambda is equal to 0. 3 λ² 1. Bachalo lambda plus or minus 1/√3. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
When will second derivative be less? Minimum hona, maximum hona? Minimum hona. So second derivative must be
maximum.
Greater than 0. For lambda equal to, therefore at lambda is equal to 1/√3, f of lambda has maxima or minima?
Minima.
Itna simple hai dekho. Direct puchta exam mein application. Can I clear first two lines?
Yes, sir.
Our application. This is again 2020. Triple product, dot product, cross product. Tino aaye, ek hi problem hai. What do you mean by three vector scope planar?
Dead zero.
T bar, Q bar, R bar, coplanar.
Determinant zero. Determinant zero.
Watch P, Q, R is zero. Determinant kya hai ga? सुनो एक बात, हेलो
इन कॉलम वन प्लस कॉलम टू प्लस कॉलम
एक्सपेंशन ऑल्सो यू कैन टॉक मैन व्हेन विल दिस डिटर्मिनेंट बिकम जीरो इफ दिस बिकम्स ए अगर ए प्लस वन ए हो गया व्हाट्स द डेट ए will this be zero?
Yes, sir.
That means A plus 1 has to be A. Can that happen?
No.
No?
No, sir.
Therefore, add all of them. Directly you can say 3A plus 1 is equal to 0. What is A value? Bolo A value. -1/3 C1 replaced by what do you like it? A, sorry, 3A plus 1. Am I correct?
Yes, sir. Correct, sir.
We have done this. We have done this today in the morning session. What I can take common?
3A plus 1.
Can I say?
Sir, from column 1.
Same steps I'm writing.
Yes, sir.
Next, what you should do? R2 replaced by R3 replaced by what do you like it? Bolo man. 1, 1, A. 0. A plus 1 minus A.
1. 0.
0. 0. 0. 0.
1.
What is this determinant expansion?
0. Source, sir.
0, 1.
Yes, sir.
So A value?
Yes, sir.
3 into P dot Q whole square is equals to lambda into mod R cross Q whole square. Am I correct?
Yes, sir. Tarak, sir.
What is P dot Q?
A plus 1 into A.
A square plus A.
A square plus A. A square.
Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Lambda into R cross Q ka square karna.
A
plus
1 A. Sir, R cross Q no, sir. Sir, R cross Q no, sir. We took Q cross R.
Square mein rehta na ji, farak nahi padta na. Jaan do.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
A plus 1 A, A plus 1, A, correct?
Correct, sir.
And now complete this. How many A squares, man?
3 A squares.
3 A square.
2 A.
Lambda into. What is I coefficient?
One.
Sir, minus 2 A minus 1.
J coefficient?
Lambda is 1 by 3. J is
J coefficient A.
A. K also A.
Yeah, minus, yes sir, A. A.
Minus A, man. Oh, A.
A, sir. What
A? K coefficient?
A.
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 Isko aap square kar rahe ho. 3 into lambda into, what is this? 2a plus 1 whole square plus a square plus a square. Am I correct?
Yes, sir. Correct, sir.
Four a square, a square, a square. 5a square. Correct?
Correct, sir.
Up substitute A. What is your A? Minus 1 by 3. 1 by 9. Minus 2 by 3. A square 1 by 9.
A square, no, sir.
Minus 4 by 3.
Sir?
Bolo.
Any 6 a square na sir.
Huh?
6 a square na sir. That last second step.
Oh sorry.
Yes sir. Lambda equal to 3.
Get lambda one.
3 sir lambda.
Lambda?
3.
Answer 1 is ebook man. Lambda wale man,
sir.
Is lambda 1, Abrar?
Yes, sir.
Problem easy hai, lekin calculation lamba hai. Done.
Yes.
You say lambda equals to 1.
Yeah, one last problem. Same method. Last problem of the day. Chalo.
Yes.
You can clearly see how important these problems are. This again, 2019 question. 2019 question. Thoda ghuma ke puchta bas. The sum of distinct real values of lambda for which the vectors lambda I plus j plus k, comma I plus lambda j plus k I plus j plus lambda k r coplanar same method for sure. Waiting one.
Minus one.
Zero.
Is that Hamza answer?
Zero, sir.
Come on.
Minus one.
Correct. Azruddin. Samman Nuhir. Abrar.
Yes, sir.
Sibbatullah. Answer one. 1 lambda 1 1 1 lambda is equal to 0.
Yes, sir.
I'm singing this song for the third time in the day. C1 replaced by how will I get man? Correct? 1 1. Correct?
Yes.
फिर वही गाना लैम्डा प्लस टू इंटू वन माइनस वन जीरो लैम्डा माइनस वन जीरो 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 लैम्डा माइनस वन अब अगर
यस
लैम्डा प्लस टू इंटू डिस्टिंक्ट वैल्यूज
माइनस टू सर
सॉरी माइनस टू प्लस वन
प्लस वन
लुक एट और एक मेथड बोलो मैं
डायरेक्ट
बगैर पेन पेपर आंसर बोल सकते हैं इजाक हमजा आर यू देयर
यस सर
शोएब आर यू देयर
यस सर
एवरीबॉडी लिसन टू दिस मैन एवरीबॉडी लिसन टू दिस सईदुर रहमान
यस
यस सर
अजरुद्दीन नहीं है क्लास में आज 10 बार पुकारना जी अब तक मैं नाम when lambda equal to 1 will the debt be 0
yes sir
yes sir
for lambda equal to 1 3 rows are equal therefore lambda is equal to 1 is a repeated root directly बोल सकते हैं आप lambda is equal to 1 1 बोल के ये सब करने की जरूरत नहीं है
yes sir
In a determinant, for x equal to a, if two rows are equal, x minus a is a factor. For a determinant, if x is equal to b, if three rows are equal, x minus b whole square is a factor. Determinant properties. उसको apply करेंगे आप pen बगैर pen paper problem देख के answer बोल सकते हैं. Therefore. लैम्डा इज इक्वल टू वन इज रिपीटेड रूट पूरे ऐड करें तो लैम्डा प्लस टू बाहर आके लैम्डा इक्वल टू माइनस टू आता सो रूट्स आर माइनस टू एंड वन सम विल बी माइनस टू यू कैन लॉग आउट थैंक यू सी यू टुमारो 10:30
यस सर
यस सर